Guys, guess what time it is?
It's Vlogmas.
It's Vlogmas.
It's Vlogmas!
I'm Batman. It's Vlogmas.
This one.
Yep, day 11.
Not those ones.
Nope.
Wait, I didn't give you an animal yesterday, did I?
No, it's okay. You can give me a today.
Dog. Dog. Dog.
It's a squirrel.
Dog's best friend.
And sloth.
Dog.
That's a raccoon. Raccoon.
Different species. They all act like dogs.
Dog. Dog.
And it looks like Cooper.
Naruto. Naruto. Naruto is sealing. Seal. Naruto. Naruto. Bushier brow sensei. Naruto.
Guy
sensei? Naruto. Is bushier brow sensei.
UV activated eyeliner.
Nope. Mascara.
Yep. Mm-hmm. I don't know if it's a rainbow or I'm not sure.
I think it's blue.
Or it's clear that goes over things. I'm not sure. But we'll see.
No looking.
Okay. Oh, it's orange. I remember buying her orange. TV activated. It comes in rainbow color.
Pam!
One, two, three. What do you think it
is? It's a turtle.
And it was supposed to be a big reveal of. Dun dun dun. What's that?
Baby turtle.
No.
Ninja turtle.
Headband.
It's a headband. Hold on. It wouldn't fit in there.
Back it up, Cynix.
Dun, 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 dun.
Lord, I love Marshall so much. You could have just put the card in there. Oh, he wrote stuff on it.
Oh, my God. Happy birthday.
I keep telling everybody, like, 19's not that big of a deal. There's nothing cool about 19.
19's a big deal. It's your last teen year. It is a big deal.
It just feels weird and I don't really like it, so I don't want to talk about it.
So now you can go shopping and buy all of the things.
Oh, thank gosh. I miss shopping so much. Being an adult sucks. I have no money anymore.
It's because you just need to get a new job. So
I have to pay for books and everything. Food. Oh, my. Like, I have to feed myself. I have to pay to feed myself. It's ridiculous.
To be fair, guys, we did buy her a food plan, but
yeah, dining hall sucks.
Yeah, dining hall isn't her favorite. So her and her roommate do go get better food from time to time.
You should buy her a mood once plan a week. Too.
Mm-hmm. All right, everybody has to sing happy birthday to Emma really quick.
To you. Woo! Happy birthday to you.
birthday, dear Emmie.
Happy birthday to you.
And many more.
Emma Lee
always
gets so, like...
It's condensed.
Emma Lee,
Treaty Hill.
Emma Lee. Let's see. I better just say Emma's birthday.
It doesn't.
Well, that's what Cooper's
did. You weren't gonna be here!
That's fair. Make wooden ornaments.
Yes.
I like the feel of the wind in my... Hold on. This is like mega volume. Oh, my hair! Oh, my hair! It's like mega volume for my lashes. Do I look all blown out?
Yeah, a little bit.
Your hair's blonde.
The hottest look ever. So. Trust the process.
ships come sailing in on Christmas Day in the morning.
Happy birthday, Emmy. How does it feel to be an adult?
It feels no different.
It's actually
not like being an adult.
Actually,
what's on the top? Ooh, it's like, so it's, is it cookies?
It's, yeah. That's actually not true. This birthday feels really weird.
It's thick mint. So it's...
Thick mint.
Mint ice cream with chocolate cookie swirls, mint chocolate cookie balls,
chocolate ganache,
and chocolate cookies.
Hi, baby girl. She's like, Mama, please stop filming me. Hi, birthday girl. Are you so sleepy too? Why don't you go to bed? Because if you go to bed, then I can go to bed. Because if you're going to stay up, I have to stay up because it's your birthday. It's your birthday.
Good evening, sweet friends. Today's video has been kind of short on footage, and I apologize about that. It was just a busy day. We were out in Deer Park this morning for Jillian to take classes, and Noah and Emma and I went to Rachel's house, and Emma and Ezra made wooden ornaments while Noah and Judah spent their time playing in the snow. And then when we came home, I took Emma to get her hair done for her birthday. And then we came home and Dad made her favorite dinner. And then we kind of just hung out for a little bit, but I wanted to open day six of my Advent package from Rachel. So here it is. I love this ornament. I have a thing for ducks and geese. I don't know why, but I love them. I would actually love to have a duck, and I would like to name her Jemima, like Jemima Puddle Duck, because I love Peter Rabbit. On the sixth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 6 geese a-laying. I think it would be fun to have geese or swans, although I hear swans are kind of mean. and I love this dark green ribbon. I think today is also a book. It's okay. Yay. I got the winter guest by Pam Genoff. If you guys have been following my channel or my Instagram for any amount of time, you know that I love Pam Genoff. Rachel and I both really enjoy her. She's probably one of my favorite historical fiction authors. Her and Hazel Gaynor and Kate Morton are my 3 absolute favorite historical fiction authors. This sounds so good. On the front here it says atmospheric, tender, and realistic. The Winter Guest is a must read. The very first book I ever read by Pam was The Lost Girls of Paris, and it was incredible. I will try to read this. It's kind of dark in here. A stirring novel of love in a time of war and unbearable choices that could tear sisters apart, from the New York Times bestselling author of The Woman with the Blue Star. Oh my gosh, such a good book. That one is probably my favorite of hers. 18-year-old twins Helena and Ruth are raising their 3 younger siblings in Nazi-occupied Poland, where the perpetual threat of arrest has made everyone in their village a spy and turned neighbor against neighbor. Though the young women couldn't be more different, they are staunch allies in protecting their family from the threats the war brings closer to their doorstep with each passing day. Then Helena discovers an American paratrooper stranded outside the small mountain village, wounded but alive. Risking the safety of herself and her family, she hides him, a Jew, and together they make plans for the family to flee. but Helena is forced to contend with the jealousy her choices have sparked in Ruth, culminating in a singular act of betrayal that endangers them all and setting in motion a chain of events that will reverberate across continents and decades. Sounds really good. So I will definitely be reading this very soon. So other books by Pam are The Commandant's Girl, which I have also read and is very good. The Diplomat's Wife, which I haven't read yet. The Ambassador's Daughter, which those three books are all kind of part of the same, I believe they're different storylines, but kind of in the same vein. The Last Summer at Chelsea Beach, The Orphan Tale, the Lost Girls of Paris, and The Woman with the Blue Star. So I've only read The Commandant's Girl, The Lost Girls of Paris, and The Woman with the Blue Star. So thank you so much, Rachel. And she always signs them. We do that for each other, so it's a great way to remember them. So thank you guys so much for hanging out with us today. We will see you tomorrow. I hope you've had a wonderful day. Good night.
Shall sing on Christmas Day, on Christmas Day, and all the angels in heaven shall sing on Christmas Day in the morning.